The reason I don't trust short men is obvious. They have no been bred for honest work or the battlefield. They have been bred to pick up fallen nickels, pick the pockets of strangers, and hide in little barrels. When the wars they profit from kick off, nothing is more revealing about a man's character than his height. Any man under 5'7" comes from a long line of pocket-picking cowards. I'm done with them.